Hello, Sonder family. You made it through another week. Congratulations. You're here on a Friday night to leave the week behind, spend a little time in your coloring practice and being mindful and taking care of you. So good for you. We're so glad you're here. I'm Jennifer Ogilvie, and I will be your facilitator this evening as we color this awesome page in our journal. Some of you may have already started the koi fish, and others of you may be joining us for the first time, and you're going to dig in tonight. So we're really glad you're here. On our call with me is another facilitator, Bailey. She's going to be hanging out in the chat. And so she just gave you a welcome message. If you have any questions along the way, please feel free to drop it in the chat, and Bailey will try to point you in the right direction. Yes, make sure your chat is set to everyone so that we can share with one another. But sometimes, at the coloring socials, we really want to be mindful and focus on our practice. So don't worry about trying to keep up with the chat. Just, take what you need tonight to be able to start your weekend with calm, and let's just get going, shall we? So you are entered into the self-care gift raffle just for coming this evening. So we're glad to have you here. And our theme this month is surrender. I've been able to do a couple of other socials, either as the chat person or the facilitator. And I know surrender is a little tricky for some of us. It's kind of been for me. And I really love the coloring page we have tonight because this page can really help us lean into surrender. I'm going to introduce some things to be mindful with this page that might help it be more representational of surrendering and what you need at this moment. So we're going to start with a surrender activity. We do that with all of the socials, whatever the theme is, we'll do an activity. Those themes help us learn more about ourselves. Then we're going to color. I've chosen some music that are that will just bring some calm into our lives. At the end, there is an optional time to share if you'd like to come on camera, show your page, see what your social Sonder family is doing, what their pages look like, but completely optional. So if you want to just skip that part, that is okay. But stay around so you can see lots of wonderful smiles. So let's get going with our surrender activity. And I know you have the weight of the week on you. So we're going to start this evening with a breathing activity. And I've done a couple of mindful breathing moments within the last few coloring socials. I think maybe the last two out of three, two out of four, we've worked on breath work. And tonight, we're going to really talk about the exhale. And this is going to be a meditation on surrender. So, when we use our breath, we're just we just breathe, right? We don't think about inhale, exhale. But when we can really be mindful of our breath, it can be very powerful when we focus on breathing in what we need, the thoughts that we need, breathing in a mindset, and surrendering what is not serving us through our exhale. So I'm going to ask you to lower your gaze. Just get comfortable. I'm going to pop off of camera. And I want you to just kind of start focusing on your breath. Just notice the inhale and exhale. We're not going to do any holding. We're just going to take deep inhales, inhale what you need, and exhale what you need to surrender. Notice your body. Notice that diaphragm, your stomach. When we breathe, I want you to kind of think of it as a circle or a wheel. that breathing in. And as you exhale, release what's not serving you. I'm going to play just about 1 minute's worth of music as you focus on your breath. Good job, everybody, getting that nice breathing and repetition of the inhale, exhale, and stilling yourself, just being calm, has really benefited your brain. And so what we're going to be doing next through our mindfulness practice of coloring is going to just be exponentially better for you because you've gotten very good and oxygenated. So we have this fabulous page. When I received my journal this month, after we did the month of balance in September, I was like, oh, I wish this page had been in that journal. But as I leaned into surrender, it really made a lot of sense to me that we have these koi fish. And I'm going to talk a little bit about them. And so in Eastern cultures, the fish will symbolize strength and power, bravery, determination. I learned that koi are actually kind of like salmon. They will swim upstream. And so they are very valued by Eastern culture. And they are actually bred for different colors. And so I found this chart. I thought it was beautiful as some inspiration to see all the different colors that they can be. And the colors are representational of different things. So gold is wealth and prosperity. Black is luck in your career. Red and white can mean changes in your life and transformations. That little beige one, it means love luck. It's called a lipstick koi. And the silver one stands for business and wealth. And so then I was looking, you know, they're in the form of the yin and the yang, the male and the female swimming in harmony. And last month we actually had two socials on your self-care through the lens of yin and yang. And so if there's something that interests you, you might want to go back to the YouTube channel and watch one of those two recordings to see how well this theory or philosophy fits into being aware of your self-care and what you need. So I found all these great images of these beautiful koi throughout the internet. And if you'll look, you can see where several of them are definitely yin-yang. They've got those opposites. In yin-yang, there's a little bit of the yin that exists in the yang and a little bit of the yin that exists in the yang. They're in the end. They're never isolated. They're always working together. And so think about the things in your life that you want to surrender, to let go of. Think about how much strength that takes to let something go. And so when we look at surrender through that yin-yen lens, you can see that there's so much strength that comes from actually surrender. So I just really love leaning into these beautiful fish. Again, there's our page. Mine is there on the left, and I turned it into yin-yen. I did the circle, and I used the colors that are contrasting on the color wheel. And then I've given you a couple of examples from our wonderful Sonder family. We've got the middle one at the top is being outlined. And then we have sort of the colors are being used in that yin-yang opposite polar thing there on the bottom right. And then here's a couple more that I found that Sonder family had posted. So I thought it would be kind of interesting to visit colors and their meanings, just like these koi fish are bred for meanings. And if you choose so, you may want to frame your coloring page based around a feeling that you're wanting to surrender. And the opposite is a feeling that you want to bring in to your life. That's like that breath, right? Something we want to exhale, get rid of, and something we want to bring into our life, to that inhale. So, and yes, Nonanat, I do apologize. This is a graphic that I found. It does have a few spelling mishaps on it, but I really loved what it had to say. So let that go. Surrender the need to correct the spellings. But I just thought the power behind these colors. And Amber, I love that. So you've got a feeling, she says, that she started it in blue and it's really speaking to her. So or you can just color your fish any way you want to color it. But I thought it might be kind of neat to really make our page super meaningful if that's something that is talking to you right now in our journey of surrender. So I'll put on some music. And we'll just get going, and I'll check back in with you guys in a little bit. Let us know what you're coloring with and the colors that you're choosing, and let us know if you have any questions in the chat. Okay, I'm checking back in, touching base with you guys, reminding you to breathe through these exercises tonight, through your coloring exercise. It's so important that you remember to breathe, because when we're focusing on our breath, it has a direct correlation with our stress response. And when your brain feels threatened, when you feel threatened, you go into a sympathetic mode, which is also fight or flight. And if we can remember that inhale and exhale just two counts longer than the inhale you take, you quiet that stress response down. And it's so good for you to recenter. So as you are doing your coloring practice, be sure that you are being mindful of your breath this evening. I'm going to put on some more music. You guys continue to lean into your meditation practice. All right, Sonder family, let me get our settings changed so that you can come on board and show off your work so far tonight, or just give a wave to one another. Take a look at what you worked on tonight. Oh, I love the water, Rachel. I love how you did that. That's fun. Hi, everybody. Yeah, so take a look at your Sonder family and see what they're doing. Brenda, you're just about done. You did it. Hey, Angela. Oh, my goodness. Lorelai, Amber, Anna, Mel, Gwen, Tina. I think that must be a shared account. Oh, did you draw your own? That's awesome. Awesome. Great improvising. Absolutely. Sonder family, they look great. Good for you, Sue. I hope that everybody's feeling good. Leanne, hey, it's so nice. I do love these socials because I get to say hello to you guys. That's awesome. So let's see. Let me go back to our screen. And we are going to be wrapping it up now. Our time together goes by so quickly. Please know that you can come with anything you want to work on when you come to Coloring Social. Sometimes it might just be a really nice time to sit and reflect on pages because we have such big chunks of soft, lovely music to calm our spirits. I'm just so glad you're here. You don't always have to have our Sonder coloring page of that month. If you've already done it, find something else to color and join us because we love to gather with one another. Y'all did a beautiful job. Let's see, we've got the survey code there, that middle upper QR code. I know that you guys who attend a lot of socials probably, you're like, oh, another survey. But if you would fill your survey out, it helps us meet your needs better, what you look for in your Silk and Sonder experience. And also somebody even said the other day, could we make the survey a little smaller, shorter? And I said, put that in the survey. So we love to hear from you. Post on Sonder Club so that, everybody can get inspired by your picture. And if you are not part of Sonder Club, you can download that app by that bottom QR code. And I got to tell you, our affirmation today is all I need to do right now is breathe. And that's what you did by being here and taking time for yourself, for calming your souls from a big old week. The QR code on the far right is for the link to the previous Sonder socials. And you know, it takes about three business days for those to get loaded up. The only thing about that is there's no chat. There's no way to render the chat onto there. So I like the live events because we get to interact with one another. You can snap a quick picture of the songs we heard today. They're all available on Spotify if that was something that spoke to you and you liked that. And let's see, I can try to drop the share link there. There you go, in Spotify, if you wanted to just put that music on so that you can have some nice quiet time. I will see you soon, Sonder family. Thank you for coloring with us. Thank you for being present and really focusing on your well-being by calming your spirits tonight through coloring. We'll close you out with a little weekend send-off. Have a good one.
To a dashboard singing R.E.M. under summer stars. Never lean back on a jet black Chevy blowing smoke rings in the dark. You don't wanna be a rumor girl and I feel just the same. Yeah, I know that you don't know me well, but we can make that change. When was the last